Lyle Nelson to the finish first, his time 43-61.